This is the hand of an old woman who once lived in Palestine. And this is the key to her house that was taken from her. And that is her beautiful embroidery and culture, because they are human beings who have a culture.